Hi guys, it's Shitfaced here, and this is cabin 11229 on Royal Caribbean's Wonder of the Seas. It is a Central Park balcony. So as you come on here and the back of the room, you have where your muster station is. Ours is actually guest services, so that is good information. You have to put your room card in, lights. We have a full length mirror here. Then you have the thermostat, the light for the toilet. It's magnetic doors on here. A nice sized bathroom, toilet, sink, storage, more storage down here, towels. Got a plug here. Then you have a shower, nice sized shower. And it comes with its own hair and body wash as well. So yeah, it's kind of hard to like not close this door. Then you have the wardrobe, one wardrobe here. This is for the hanging. We have a sofa. Another wardrobe here, which has the safe in it. And it has two drawers. And then you have the desk area. We've literally just got on board, so all the stuff is here. These are the sockets. And another mirror, which has a light. Now you have some more storage, hairdryer, fridge. What I seem, it seems like in here, just as like a first look, it seems the walls seem a lot more empty. Like normally, like obviously, like Independence, it has like all the mirrors, and then you have like storage, you have like the hanging things where they have like all the menus. But again, like they're in here, it just seems a lot more like neat. And then you have the bed here with two beds and tables, with again more storage, a phone, and lights. And on the light, you have a USB and a plug. TV to check your bills, where you are, watch TV. But what's really special about this Central Park balcony is that it's the same price as every single one, but you get the double balcony. So yeah, so normally it would be like this size and the line will be the barrier, but yeah, we get a whole extra space. It's all about luck of knowing what room it is. It's actually all four of these rooms, this side and that side. If you can see, they have the bigger balcony. Deck 14 have a slightly bigger one than anyone else as well. So yeah, this is why I wanted to get this room, so I could show it. And yeah, you could actually have some sun beds on here, but yeah, you are just given the chairs and the table. But yeah, you get extra space, which is really nice. And you get an amazing view of Central Park. And again, and it's quite good if you're all the way this way. You can probably watch the pool. Not really, but you can watch the pool screen in case the football's on or not. So yeah, it's a really cool little bonus. And it's the same price as every other balcony, which is really cool. So yeah, it's been Shitfaced here. Thank you for watching. If you like what you see, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel. It's very much appreciated and it really does help me out. This is cabin 11229 on Royal Caribbean's Wonder of the Seas. Thank you for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video.